This is Amanda, and today I'll be showing a video of my miniature schnauzer, Pebble, from age 3 weeks old to 2 years old. The first picture of him lying on my lap in a car was taken at 3 weeks old on the very day when I purchased him. And the very last picture is him at 2 years old of age, and it was just taken yesterday as it was his birthday. So happy birthday to him, and let's move on to the pictures. And oh, I forgot to add on that the cardboard that was placed near the staircase was to prevent him from going upstairs because he was not fully potty trained yet, and he would sometimes go upstairs to do his business and make a mess out of the whole place. So we actually placed it to prevent him from going upstairs. Pebble is a black and silver miniature schnauzer. I don't really know why they call it black and silver when it's in fact black and white. But anyways, so let's get moving to the slideshow. Because dogs tend to be really smart, and as a male, he tend to do some territorial markings. So if he actually, say, pooped upstairs once, so the next time he will try to poop upstairs again at the same place in order to mark his territory. So we did not want that to happen, and that was why we actually placed the cardboard at the staircase in order to prevent him from going upstairs, so that we can train him to have a habit of doing his business downstairs. If you enjoyed the video, do leave a thumbs up and press the subscribe button below, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!